sorry, Mercury. Didn't mean to aim that solar flare at your face. Mercury?
Ha! You look smoking hot, Pipsqueak.
Mock me all you want, Venus. I don't care anymore. I'm sick to the core of the sun's solar flares. From now on, we will share an orbit.
We thought that my orbit was the perfect one for life to develop. Don't get too close to it now. Light the disaster. For some reason, they just... They...
You can't just...
I can and I will.
What an attitude.
Mercury! You're going back into orbit right now!
You know how many millions of years of planetary crashes I've had to deal with! How many planets like you two I've seen die over and over because they couldn't stay in their orbits! Stop right this instant!
I hope what's left of them serves as a reminder.
No! Venus and I are sharing an orbit now!
No, we are not!
Yes, we are!
No, we are not!
Guys, sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but when two planets share an orbit, that usually results in either a collision...
Wait, look out!
Wait, no, no, no!
Getting hit by solar flares all the time.
All right. What if I don't hit you with them? I can aim somewhere else, like Venus.
What?
Oh, you'd do that for me?
Yes, promise. If it means everything goes back to normal.
But you could just not aim your solar flares at any of them.